This is a story about the race against time and how the University of Ottawa Heart Institute ensures its patients beat the clock.
It's a leading cause of death in Canada, heart attack. Among the most common forms, the STEMI.
And it is caused most of the time by an artery that feeds the heart called a coronary artery that becomes suddenly blocked.
That blockage can cause serious heart damage, even death. Time is critical.
53-year-old female complaining of mid-sternal chest pain, 10 out of 10, radiant to the left side.
Our priority is to get the patient into the cath lab as soon as we can and get that artery open.
Okay, so we're gonna ask you a few questions, okay?
To make that happen, the innovative life-saving STEMI protocol.
The protocol is there so that we can get you the treatment that you need as quickly as possible.
Pioneered here by Dr. LeMay, the protocol begins after paramedics arrive on scene, trained to diagnose your condition.
So if they determine that you're having a STEMI, they'll activate the protocol and head straight to the Heart Institute.
It's all set, she's ready to go. Is the cath lab ready, guys?
After an initial assessment in the intensive cardiac care unit, patients are whisked through the institute to the cath lab.
Working in the cath lab is a lot of routine, interspersed with a little bit of excitement. And the excitement is usually the STEMIs that come in.
First door here, we go head first, please.
We work as a team and we get the job done.
Cath lab specialists work calmly and efficiently, preparing equipment and this space for countless life-saving surgeries a day.
People that work here, everybody in the critical care teams, the cardiac cath teams, are responsible for the very best care that we deliver patients.
And that team is acutely aware of the patient's families, worried about their loved ones here.
We all look at the patient as potentially a father, a brother, a mother.
We do all the best we can as if they were our loved ones as well.
What we're going to do is test it back and forth.
Once the patient is fully prepared, interventional cardiologists like Dr. Derek So and his highly skilled team begin working to open the patient's blocked artery.
Heparin's been given. And the way we do this is we either go for the arm or go for the leg. We put a little tube up to the heart and we take some pictures. And once we find that blockage, we open things up with a balloon and then put a little wire mesh called a stent in there.
I think we're done here.
The patient's often in pain and stressed upon their arrival, feel better in a very short time frame.
Even leaving the lab, they're talking to us, and usually the pain is all gone after the procedure. They'll be in the hospital usually for about 3 days, up to 5 days, and most patients walk out of here on their own and do very well.
Big breath in for me, Victor.
2025 marks the STEMI program's 20th anniversary. This protocol has reduced deaths by heart attack by almost half. A proud achievement for Dr. LeMay, the program's director and this year's Heart Month ambassador.
We've treated over 10,000 patients during that time. We get approximately 500 patients more a year that present with STEMI. All of these are critical emergencies, and we know that we've had a huge impact on mortality.
And given thousands of patients the priceless gift of a future.
The spirit of helping out others and helping out patients is something to be really proud of.
What an extraordinary protocol and a phenomenal team. To show your gratitude and have your donation matched, please give at februaryisheartmonth.ca.